Oil prices affected us, but look, as I said already, from what we can do, we will control our expenditures and hopefully maintain the economy composed, as we said, through this one. And because it's now stabilized at around $60, $50, $60, it gives us some confidence due to early cargo of gas that we've sold out early to. It gave some buffer for us, and we will be sailing this year in a relatively smooth sailing.